Yeah, I heard that. Whatever, man.
How you doing, honey? You the new owner? I'm Maud. I know you can't tell, but I'm thrilled to meet you. Takes a savvy investor to jump on an opportunity like this one. The price reflects our top-tier personnel. Just give me a second here. Now, you don't look much like a bail enforcement agent, but who the hell does? One should never judge a bounty hunter by their cover, no matter how weird or scrappy or downright psychotic. Now, I gotta wrap up here, but my daughter Jeanette should be around here somewhere. Jeanette! Get out here and meet the new owner.
They're here?
She's very excited to start running an office all by herself. She'll take care of all the sourcing and paperwork for you since I won't be around.
Oh, fudge.
Think of her as your very large, very loud shadow.
Hey there. Hi. Jeanette Eccles, junior assistant bounty hunter at your service and chopping at the bit. Mama says I'm supposed to help you with whatever you need so I can learn about how, you know, all this works. And, well, who better to learn from than somebody with a resume like yours? I reckon you got more bounties on your head than anybody in LS. Oh, Mama, you're using your ball.
Yep, working on it. Gonna take it home with me, too, so I can keep it up while I watch Underbelly of Paradise.
Proud of you.
Take him back there, honey, and make him feel at home. There's a sale over at Dawn's Country, so Mama's gonna head out in a few, then you'll be on your own. Welcome to your new bottom dollar bail enforcement office. Jeanette will take good care of you.
Okay, so all this back here is yours, baby. Okay, first things first. This is a bounty hunting gig. No, bail enforcement, because, you know, if you kill him, it's a whole thing, right? I mean, we got procedures for stuff like that, because Mama's new boyfriend works down at the morgue, but you definitely want to try to bring him back alive, because then I got to deal with all the blood and dead body parts in the van, and I'm sure you don't mind, but it's kind of a hygiene issue, and get you a new one of those. Anyway, they pay more for the live ones, and you like money, don't you? I thought so. All right, let me show you how we do all this.
Okay, I'm leaving. Training wheels are officially off, Jeanette. Make me proud.
I'll see you at home, Ma. Bacon, mac, and cheese later, right?
I'm on it.
Don't forget your ball.
No, honey.
She deserves a nice retirement. I'm just glad she's finally letting me handle this stuff on my own. So anyway, I'm a real visual learner myself, and I need pictures and whatnot to really get stuff, you know? And as your official assistant, I will always have a little slideshow uploaded right there on your computer of all your targets. All you gotta do is choose your target. Oh, and, I got you. After that, you just go get them and bring them back here and take them to that holding cell up front. That's it. Easy. Now, let's seal the deal. Come on. We're a team, okay? I'll take this. And if you need anything else, I got it. Three words. Kang Pai, bank robber, ka-ching!
Wait, is bank robber one or two? This is a nasty one. His signature is knocking the teeth out of bank customers' mouths. You know how expensive teeth are?
So Ricky, he runs with the Korean mob. One of their button men. Not afraid to get his hands dirty. We're talking armed robbery with a liberal use of arms. According to my sources, he's on a job. So now's your chance to grab him.
It's gonna end bad for you!
Let me out, asshole!
What the?
Thank you.
gonna kill you!
Got a guy who goes by Duggan, but his legitimacy is wishful thinking on his part, I reckon. Hell of a record. Assault, embezzlement, arson, manslaughter, animal cruelty, indecent exposure. Could be trouble. So, what do we got? Assault, embezzlement, arson? Well, if we're looking for Hunter Duggan, I've been told he still has keys to some old dive bar his family owned once upon a time. Sounds like a good place to lay low and keep business ticking over.
Thank you. back, people!
Colonel loves Vincent.
You piece of shit! Oh, shit! Take cover! Don't fuck with me! Get down!
Inbred moron!
Man down!
Fuck my leg! Get behind something! No!
Dick! Time to reload! They hit him!
Moron!
You piece of shit! Die!
Inbred moron!
Shit!
I'm gonna kill you! Inbred moron! You piece of shit! Inbred moron! You piece of shit! Inbred moron! You piece of shit! Inbred moron! You piece of shit!
Eat shit, cocksucker!
Screw you! Eat shit, cocksucker! Idiot.
Would you shut the hell up? Here's to the Duggins, keeping us busy. Okay, so you're feeling classy today, huh? Nothing like embezzlement to bring you to the heights of the LS elite. Why do they always embezzle from the charities? All these banks they could steal from, and they take the donations from the Hugs for Veterans Fund instead. Okay, we got ourselves a fancy one. Sabrina Gray, big finance chief charged with embezzlement and burying whistleblowers under the pool. Head to her mansion and make sure she knows the consequences of jumping bail. We don't want any headlines in tomorrow's papers.
She's infamously stubborn. She'll be in her panic room throwing a fit. If you want her attention, I suggest you cause chaos enough that she'll do anything to make it stop. Here?
Listen up, Dick. Is there a problem? What's your fucking problem? I'm gonna be.
You aren't supposed to be down here.
What the fuck is it with you? What are you fucking doing?
Oh. Help! My buddy's been shot. Help!
You're not authorized to be here, and I'll leave. Listen, I'm not some toy cop. Get it?
Drop the fire up now.
Hey, get out! This is private property. You look like such a dick.
Shit.
Start something with me?
You fucking idiot.
Oh, I've seen some assholes. But you take the prize.
Help! I shot my buddy! Help!
Are you challenging my authority?
You piece of shit!
Don't make me take you down, clown.
Asshole! You fucking idiot! Drop the fucking weapon!
What?
You are dead! You fucking idiot!
I don't want to be here!
Oh my...
Fuck off!
Take cover!
Fuck! Man down! You fucking penis!
You got something to say to me?
Eat my shit!
What the fuck do you want?
Screw you!
You want some?
She's got everything she needs in that fortress. You tried cutting the power? See how she copes without Wi-Fi in between those reinforced steel walls.
Thank you. you.
All right, I got this one just for you. Jump bail during a grand larceny trial. Had a scam running a fake bank. Cleaned a few dozen decent folk out of their life savings. Must be a talker, cause he ain't a looker. But then again, Duggins never are. So, Bo Duggan, charged with grand larceny. Last we heard, he was running things on the down low. The paper trail led us to an old bar, but that place has been out of business these past years. Shady, I know. My bets are that's where to look.
The wrong soldier!
Dick!
Fight for protection! Don't fuck with me!
I'm gonna lay you flat.
fucking piece of trash!
What's your problem?
Could you not? Robbery and burglary charges. Rumor is, he also kills all his witnesses. Can't prove it, though. Ain't any living witnesses. We've got ourselves an old school member of the Korean mob. Figure that means some old school justice is in order, don't you think?
All right. I've been keeping my ear to the ground with LJ for a while now. Man's got robbery and burglary to his name, and suspected in a bunch of hits tied to the Korean mob. Got word this morning, he's about to rob a bank. Now's your chance to get him out in the open, so get over there fast.
man, I'm gonna kill you! Pull over, stupid! Now!
It is you! Finally! What is happening over there? I know, but it isn't my problem, you know that.
What's wrong with you?
Stop! Too late for surgery, Papito.
Whatever.
What's your problem?
Nobody wants to hear it. I'm seeing charges of distribution, burglary, assault, and first-degree murder on that guy. Every authority in town has gone after this guy, got their hands on him, but every time they catch him, he just slips right through. During his last escape, he hit a couple people that were just waiting at the bus stop, as if taking the bus wasn't bad enough. Everyone knows Lil' Prince. And everybody's trying to get him for something. Murder, double murder, triple murder, you name it. I've got his last location, but other than that, you're on your own.
Hello! Hey! This is she!
shit, mother.
Oh, okay. This is seriously fresh. Guy was in prison awaiting trial when he jumped the freaking bus. Then he stole a regular bus, and let's not get into what happened to that, but if we're gonna get him, we need to get on it now.
Okay, I got the alert this morning. A goddamn real-life Supermax prison break! Okay, I've sent you Kenzie's last location where he jumped the prison bus. We have to grab him before anyone else does.
Thank you. Dead.
Yo, calm down, help me! Fuck you, punk!
You got one last chance to let me out. Punk motherfucker!
Interested? He was busted for drug trafficking before he disappeared. But my sources say he's still causing trouble around town. Likes to spend time at the Vanilla Unicorn. But the girls there say he's a rough customer. Someone needs to enforce the no-touching rule on him.
So Jalen Kennedy, now he's trouble. Charged with drug trafficking, with a sign of murder and jump bail. Hard to track down when he covers his trail so well. I'm sending you his last location he was seen in. The rest is up to you.
You gotta go! What the fuck are you doing?
Fuck it out! Scum on
get
me.
Some
what's
of
your
this.
Problem?
Hey! Get the hell out of here!
Show's okay, over, you asshole! You
why did you do that?
Degenerate! Get the hell out of here!
Ruin your fucking day.
You act like a
one dead fuck. I'm gonna ruin your fucking day. You're one dead fuck. I'm gonna ruin your fucking day.